became. And you will be queen. Though nothing will drive them away. Hey, we could be them just for one day. We can be here. They said you wouldn't make it so far, and ever since they said it, it's been hard. But never mind the night you had to cry, 'cause you had never let it go inside. You work real hard and you know exactly what you want and need. So believe, and you can never give up. You can reach your goal.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. Tonight's the night. Let's live it up. I got. Come a long way, but we're not too sure where we've been. We've had success, we've had good times, but remember this.
I'm so sorry I can't be there tonight. I'm at our Ladies National Football Congress in Cavan, and I know from previous experience that St. Farnan's people are well able to party, so I hope you're having a great night. I'd like to congratulate the girls and everybody connected with the club for a very successful 2012, and finally you moved on to the provincial championship after many, many years of knocking at the door. So I'm so glad that you made it to provincial final. Disappointing you didn't have the win that day, but you know the experience that will be gained will be huge going forward in 2013, and hopefully there'll be silverware in later on this year. I'd like to wish you all the very, very best of luck, both on and off the playing pitch, and have a great night.
Hey girls, thank you. Well, Gorman here, Connacht Ladies Development Officer. I just want to congratulate you on a successful year in 2012. You're a credit to your county, and you've brought a sense of pride to your club. Reaching three finals in any one year is an achievement for any club. But that long-awaited day came in September where you were finally crowned junior champions. From watching you play and coaching you have a mixture of youth, experience and passion. And that is the secret ingredient to any success. I suppose it's amazing what a year brings, because this time last year, Imelda and Elaine told me that you were retiring and weren't going playing football for the club this year. But little did you know you were playing in a Connacht final in October of 2012 in McHale Park, which is a fantastic achievement for any player throughout the country. So going forward, I just want to wish you the best of luck in the future, and I hope in years to come, maybe sooner rather than later, that you'll be playing with the big guns. And we're all looking forward to it. So the best of luck, and I hope you have a brilliant night tonight, because you're a club that definitely deserves it.
Hi girls, this is Breed Stack here from Cork. I've no Angela Walsh with me this year. She's after leaving me pure defenceless, as usual, typical Walsh. I just want to wish you a huge congratulations on your great success with the club this year. You know, winning a county title is no mean feat, and I hope you celebrated it in true style. Knowing Jackie Mulligan, you definitely did. Achievements like that, you know, they take a lot of hard work, they take a whole panel effort, and they definitely take a lot of friendship. So congratulations on putting in such huge efforts this year. My home club, Rockchapel, we won our first county title when we were junior, like yourselves, in 1989. We went on from there and we won a junior All-Ireland, we won an intermediate All-Ireland, and we went up senior in Cork. So the sky is definitely the limit for the St. Farnans Club, and I hope to be hearing a lot more from you in the future. I suppose the key is that we, you know, as clubs, like, you need to train hard together, you need to definitely laugh together, and you need to stay together for as long as possible. So put the efforts into the club, because it's definitely worth it in the very end. So wishing ye a great night tonight. I hope ye try and stay off the tables anyway till at least 12 o'clock, and wishing ye all the best of luck in the future. Anything could happen.